You are a multi-florist business. What is that?
Well, I have three flower shops.
Yeah. Is that simply what it is?
Yep.
Turnover is £486,000.
Yes.
Showing a net profit of £18,000.
Yes.
Not good, is it?
What's wrong with it?
What's wrong with it?
That is after I've drawn a salary for myself, paid all of my staff.
Well, that's part of business, isn't it? Paying your staff is part of the business. So, talk me through the plan.
OK. You run a business, you need to send flowers to somebody, I send them for you nationally.
Right, so that's what Lord Sugar's got to
know. It's a very simple idea.
I think it's a bit too simple, actually. Everything we produce is done with skill, love and attention.
Absolutely.
Don't all florists do the same? I mean, I looked at your website. Your flowers don't look that special to me.
Well, I thank you for that. Would you like me to go out and restart? Because it just appears that the tone here is getting a little bit confrontational.
I don't want you to restart.
And I don't want to be confrontational, but I do feel you're asking.
So far, I have found you exceptionally aggressive. I asked you to explain your business plan. It was quite an arrogant reply. I buy flowers, I sell flowers.
I didn't say
that.
Do
I look simple to you, Elizabeth? Do I look simple to you?
I mean, with all respect, I didn't say I buy
I don't think you're being very respectful. I think you should take your tone down.